I'm, because I'm a Sikh family girl, so I used to start reading that when India used to play. I was that crazy about cricket back then. And then a small girl felt very heartbroken when I got to know that, and that's why it became a moment for me to say ki main naraaz nahi ho jate kisi se jisse bahut pyar karte hain. When you love something so much or someone so much and you feel that that person has broken your heart, you don't want to talk to that person for some time. So that's what happened with me and cricket.
Ma'am, aapka kya kehna hai situation?
I played it now. मतलब उससे बड़ा प्यार कैसे दिखाऊँ मैं? I think that probably was one of the toughest phases as cricketers, and but now I think we shouldn't be revisiting that.